Before demounting, do a complete external inspection of the tire. This would include locating and marking the injury, checking the tread depth and looking for damage to the crown, shoulder, and bead. Remove the injuring object, noting the angle of penetration. Probe the injury with an awl to determine the extent and direction of the injury. Inspect for damage to the bead and inner liner. Apply Western Weld BU32 pre-buff solution to the injury area and aggressively scrape the area to remove dirt, mold lubricants, and sealants from the inner liner. This allows for better adhesion and prevents the buffing tools from gumming up. Using a drill and carbide bit, begin on the inside of the tire and ream the injury channel 3 times. Repeat this process from the outside as well. Use an awl to inspect for any damage to the radial plies around the injury. Select the appropriate size repair. Center the repair unit over the injury and outline the area 1/2 inch larger than the unit so buffing will not remove the crayon marks. Using a low-speed buffer, 5,000 RPM max, and a fine grit wheel or cone, thoroughly and evenly buff within the marked area. Be careful not to buff so deeply as to expose the tire cords. Using a wire brush and vacuum, remove all contaminants from the buffed area. Avoid touching the buffed area. Apply Western Weld SV8 or SV32 fast drying vulcanizing cement to the buffed area and allow to dry. Do not use forced air or heat to shorten the drying time. Applying the repair unit before the cement is dry will result in a failed repair. Remove the protective backing from the repair unit, being careful not to touch the uncured rubber. Insert the wire through the channel. Using a pliers, grab the wire and plug together and pull the unit through the channel until the repair dimples slightly. Using a stitching tool, stitch down the repair beginning in the center and working your way out. Take care to stitch the entire repair in several directions. Without stretching the plug, cut off the excess at the tread line. Apply Western Weld RS8 or RS32 inner liner sealer. Cover the entire buffed area as well as the edge of the repair.